Hello and welcome back to Tortuga, a Pirate's Tale.
The local specialties are delish.
We're gonna get rid of some of these.
Myself a rum.
Ships that we're not using. Make some room. A brig. I don't think we'd ever use the pirate bark or that. Keep the frigates for storage for now. We need to make room for any more ships we capture. Repair the ships. Change the color. It's already got some kind of ornament there. That one's good. That one's got a unicorn, leave that. Change to blue, put the skeleton on. That one's good. Take the war galleon and what does he have? He has a pirate galleon. We'll give him the Queen Anne. He gets ship of the line. That's a pretty good fleet.
Good gear for good men. We can work with that.
Okay, I think we're good. So we want to pick on the Spanish and the English. No pirates, not you. Not interested right now. I'm looking for the Spanish and the English.
Don't you share my opinion that the crew looks a little grimmer than usual?
It split the booty, but they're We have too many of these yet to. So we'll just see if winning some battles can help. Somewhere in here it shows the. Hoping it would show what the. What they need, what they're looking for. If they want the loot split up or. Try winning some battles. One more English. Tampa. Right there. That's our this is Spanish territory. Well, English is over here. Every time I think I have excellent ships that should be able to overpower somebody, pirates come along and they're just as good or better.
Something's missing. Something that accounts for equilibrium in the hold.
Yeah, these guys want two more Spanish, and one more English. What's that?
They can barely move an inch with all the cargo they've loaded.
Ooh, a war galleon, two war galleons.
All hands on deck!
Can't quite reach them. Gonna be able to get close enough. Yep. Just hoping not. That must be a war galleon. Looks big. What's the chances I can shoot right across to this one and... Oh, I thought I'd get that one and that one. Not so lucky. Not getting this one. Military frigate and the galleon. One less ship to shoot at us. Oh, maybe that's why I can't fire sometimes. I've had it happen where I couldn't. Okay. Still learning. That one, that one. Which is... gone. That definitely looks bigger. Wow, 147 damage to the crew. That did quite a bit of hull damage.
Nothing can go wrong now.
So I think those are the two I'm going to keep. If I can. Can I get that smaller one? Okay. Oh, so close to sinking. Oh, wow, got no armor.
Don't you dare let those vultures below deck.
We'll show them how it's done right.
Take our time or press for victory. Oh, we got that one.
Set the sails and off we go.
Can't get anywhere to board. Get out of the way, I guess. Hopefully next turn. Oh, there's one left. I didn't realize that.
Nothing can go wrong now.
2%. His boarding probability. Wear him down some more. Just be rid of that one. No, can't get there. I hope we miss ours. Yeah. Now we gotta stop the Queen Anne from moving and shooting. We can get this one stopped. Doing a bunch of damage when it hits. It didn't hit that time.
Get to it as we indulge ourselves in the excessive use of violence.
Cannons are not loaded. I'm not looking for loaded cannons.
Now I'll show you how it's done! They don't have a thing to offer anyway!
There'll be no sleeping here!
Nope, can't get on there. Try this one.
Thanks to me, we saw.
And all that in just a day's work.
Two more war galleons. We got room for five more.
Ah, what a splendid nutshell we've bagged again.
Repair our ships. No. Let's go to the next place. Guess we could talk to Charles in Tampa Bay, or Tampa.
The supplies are running out. I've always wanted to say that.
The local specialties are delish. I'll go get myself a rum.
What else do the men need? More of that. They have quite a bit of that yet. Lots of tobacco. What is this? Spices? They want jewelry now?
don't know precisely what we want with all that stuff. It's just taking up cargo space from more important goods.
Prepare all the ships. See if we can get some more goods up here. Doesn't tell you what happens if you don't get those. We need to hire a few more people and finish that quest for the Netherlands.
Solid ground under my feet again at last.
Nobody wants to join us? Because our approval is so low? Part of the crew leaves. That's nice. Improve their mood wherever I can.
I don't know precisely what we want with all that stuff. It's just taking up cargo space from more important goods.
Head for Tampa. How many more Spanish do we need to sink? One more. Let's try one more. See if we can find some merchants.
That's it! We're not going on like this! Grab him!
Oh, it's a pirate hunter.
Them to the bottom of the sea.
afraid of them?
I don't think we can get two in the same one. We'll try it. Oh, that's right in front of that ship, though. Take the chance we're not going to hit our own ship.
I'll deduct the time from your pay.
That one's still in good shape. For now. The one I want. One more should do.
Back into action! I just made myself comfortable.
Well, this one can't reach.
Get in our hair so fast anymore.
So we're done our one for the Netherlands. Sail to Havana. Go there, then we'll go up there. go that way. Now if we can run across some English ships to sink. Another one off of our to-do list.
Something's missing. Something that accounts for equilibrium in the hold.
Is there somewhere to check that? Okay. Well, they're wanting to divide the booty. We're low on that stuff. Also, that helps. Okay. And there's coffee. That helps. We have sugar. That helps. They can't use that. They're already using that. What else can they use? I think that's it that we have on board. They don't like cod liver oil or tobacco pipes. Increase that by a bit. Interested in that good. Not interested in that good. Okay. Well, I don't care if they eat and use up the loot we get from the other ships. Make more money selling ships and getting the gold from the after the battles. Stop here and buy whatever we can for the crew. Try and improve their mood. Keep them somewhat happy. Get out of here. We'll fight with that guy. Betcha it comes over here. Hopefully it keeps going.
I think the men truly need this shore leave.
And some of that and that. Kind of overcharging us. 20 days worth.
Precisely what we want with all that stuff. It's just taking up cargo space from more important goods.
Everything's good. Thought we'd be in favor with Netherlands. We're doing missions for them. We don't attack them.
Something's missing. Something that accounts for equilibrium in the hold.
Ah, solid ground under my feet again at last.
We'll see the governor. Real nice.
I know money's not to be sniffed at, but that's really hard for me.
48,000? We're still not in good standing with them. Of that, we need more of that. Crew doesn't consume that. It's taking up a lot of space. We seem to get it after every fight.
Gold looks different.
Build a tavern in our hideout. Sails the pirate's hideout in West Yucatan. We'll do some of these captain ones. Do that one. No, nobody wants to join because they're in bad mood. Okay. Oh yeah.
They're making a huge mistake. They won't get in our hair so fast anymore.
Oh, actually, we got a bit of stuff for nothing. Okay. Tampa Bay is this way. Need 15 more convoys and 20 more battles. Rank of Baron. We do have those two war galleons we can put. We can change, put crew in.
that's it. We're not going on like this.
You'll find me at the local marketplace.
To meet him at the tavern. What? He wants 27 art now? What's gonna happen if we divide the booty? We got crappy for this. We didn't complete them. That's not gonna... Never mind. Not sure what the solution to this is. There's his 27 art.
Vitamins are important, above all when we spend so much time at sea.
That's what we're known for. We keep our word.
Where's that? Oh, back over here again. I want to go over here and find some English ships and complete that quest.
That's it! We're not going on like this!
They get forced division of booty. Well, if we can get some more of their... the pirate missions. Articles of capture.
Going on like this.
Ah, solid ground under my feet again at last.
A convoy between Port Royal and Tortuga. Evangelista and Port Royal. Francis said. Do those to gain favor. Well, we're neutral now, not negative one. What are these guys out of?
Exactly what I was looking for.
That's good.
Can we take more of it with us?
If they had more, we would.
Something's missing. Something that accounts for equilibrium in the hold.
One English ship. That's all we need. Right there.
Black. All hands on deck.
Eyes, front men! We have to see what we're shooting at!
Full speed ahead!
See what kind of ships these were, but they're all pretty small.
You had no business being here anyway.
Wasn't planning on that one, but see how many of these we can hit.
They didn't want it any other way.
We've got three. Sure, why not? Well, that's a record. Five ships and one move.
I'll deduct the time from your pay. A disgrace! That still could have been sold!
I can hardly wait.
No, it's not sunk yet. Nowhere we can hit that ship. Right there. Oh, I thought for sure it was sunk.
Start writing shanties about our victories.
Wish they consumed cod liver oil. I think every ship has that. captains go down with their ships. There, we completed that quest.
Better count again. See if the ducats are all there.
48 ships we've sunk. Well, now we have to do 5 more. We'll get our favor with Netherlands. Port Royal. These are two are from Port Royal. Follow those. Do 2 at once, maybe.
We're not going on like this. They can barely move an inch with all the cargo they've loaded. They can barely move an inch with all the cargo they've loaded. We'll show them how it's done.
Go for that one, see if we can hit the others.
I can hardly wait.
A disgrace! That still could have been sold!
To pick one or the other.
Hmm.
hanging on by a thread.
We'll show them how it's done right.
Ship is too fast to avoid a collision. Which one?
Come on, men! Sing so the whole world can hear us! It was a shiny tub anyway. We shouldn't mourn it.
No, we shouldn't. And we won't. And that one.
I'm just saying they would have done better to give up.
Shoot from this side of them. Should be able to sink them. Always use armor piercing. Won't even
they didn't want it any other
take the
way.
Chance.
We'll show them how it's done right.
Armor piercing again. Oh, not as good as I had hoped. I guess they get one more chance to shoot at us.
What sort of adventure might await us now?
Does he have a... No, he got armor all the way around. We'll just... wear it down.
Afraid of them?
Oh, is he gonna go down? Close.
I hope it's worth it.
Won't get in our hair so fast anymore.
Tons of cod liver oil. Well, that one's down. What's this? Come back here. Well, we're not going to catch them. We can go back and get... What was that other one? Evangelista? Where is Evangelista? Okay, between these two. Intercept Kenneth Hawkins. Not Kenneth Hawkins. Is it these ones that we took over the... Took over this. Didn't they say the pirates in the area leave us alone? That's the second one that I don't think has come after us.
That's it! We're not going on like this!
Get this one off the list.
I think the men truly need this shore leave.
Oh, we'll have to divvy up the booty now. Even if we give it to them all, still don't do it. Skill points for me. Okay. These guys are full. She's not. Help with boarding. I've got one skill left. Allow us to turn immediately. More experience is good. Well, lose favor with England should be easy. We'll try and sink 57 ships. We're not even budging that. We're almost at 45. 33 convoys. Oh, that's... Make a good impression on Spain. I highly doubt that'll happen. Accumulate booty. We have to really work on these. 57 ships. That's crazy. I know about plundering towns. I'm not sure how that works. Maybe we'll try one and see. Capturing 20 ships is a lot. And getting 43,000 gold after a sea battle? That seems excessive. That's all in one sea battle? Sure, we'll go with that. Well, that was Havana that we had to go to. Well, they're in a good mood now. How much wood do we have? Oh, we got 94. We could upgrade our tavern at our own port, maybe. Don't have any of that. But this war galleon, 1636. Let's look at them all. 1400, 1400. 1400. This one's only 1200. Somebody could take that one. Who's the lowest? Assign that one. Where is Port Isabel? Maybe we'll get her back and see if we can keep her happy. Now that we know a little bit more. Sail to Porto Padre. Well, we have to change the color.
It's always better to prepare oneself for the worst.
What is this thing worth? 266,000. Okay. Keep that. That has no captain. We'll keep it. Okay, well, I think we're going to be done for today. So, hope you enjoyed this, and if you did, please like and subscribe, leave a comment, helps my channel out. And thank you for watching, and hope to see you in the next one.